Good afternoon, my professors, senior engineer colleagues. Today, I talk about the treatment of non-alcoholic fatty liver disease. We start with the whom to treat. So, we all know the fatty liver disease is a very common disease. Most of our peoples know that this is the normal, natural, and also very simple, no need to treat. But now this is also a need for the treatment to prevent the cirrhosis and also HCC. So whom to treat? It consists of the treatment of the liver disease as well as certain metabolic comorbidity such as obesity, hyperlipidemia, insulin resistance, and also type 2 diabetes mellitus. Among these patients, NAFLD without steatohepatitis or any fibrosis has an excellent prognosis because of the pharmacological treatments, primarily at the improve the liver disease. So liver disease should generally be limited to those with biopsy, proven NASH, and fibrosis. Number one treatment is lifestyle intervention. Lifestyle modifications consisting of the diet, exercise, and weight loss. So overall weight loss is the key to improvement in the histopathological features of NASH. Among these, loss of at least 5% of the body weight improves the hepatosteolysis, and also 7% body weight loss is associated with the NAS improvement. 10% of the weight loss was associated with the improvement of the feature or NASH, including portal inflammation and fibrosis. The most important one is the decreasing the calorie intake by at least 30% or by approximately 750 to 1,000 kilocalories per day, which is result in the improvement of insulin resistance and hepatosteatosis. But a minimal physical activity also is increased the risk of metabolic syndrome and NAFLD. So physical activity is a maximum, and also the reducing of the weight about the at least 10 to 30% is the effective treatment for lifestyle intervention.
Zifam, caring for well-being.